In 2025, you're going to hear one top buzzword in AI innovation, and that is AI agents. If you still think that AI agents are just for writing boring emails or preparing documents and marketing copy, you might not know about the Model Context Protocol, which has massively changed what AI agents can do. So in this video, I'm going to show you an AI agent use case that benefits PortaSwitch owners, administrators, and end users. Get ready, because these ideas are going to transform your understanding of AI in modern and telecom and help you tap into your PortaSwitch data in amazing new ways. Make sure to watch to the end for important tips on making your AI project safe and secure. Before we dive into our AI agent use cases, let's talk about the game-changing protocol that has made these integrations possible, the Model Context Protocol, or MCP. MCP acts as a bridge between an AI agent such as Claude Desktop and the private and sensitive data in your back office system such as customer data in PortaSwitch. Think of it as a universal data connector for AI, which will allow it to pull the required data from any system and process them. With MCP, Claude Desktop can understand and interact with any system in human-readable language, or at least any system that offers an API that this MCP server can connect to. So, when you ask the AI client what would be the most suitable upsell product for this customer, it will send structured queries to the MCP server, which then extracts the data using the PortaSwitch API and returns back to the client to be processed into actionable insights. What all this means for you is that today, if you want to create a useful new tool, you often no longer need to invest time and resources into training a developer on mastering the PortaSwitch API and learning how PortaSwitch stores data. Now let's explore some actual use cases to see how this works in action, using the example of Claude Desktop, the MCP server, and PortaSwitch. Staying ahead in the telecom market means keeping an eye on your competitors' offerings. Imagine being able to see the different mobile prepaid plans that customers can access in various markets and using that information to create similar or better plans for your target customers. With AI agents, it's as simple as uploading a screenshot and asking a simple query. Let's design a bundle for the US market in Porto billing based on the attached screenshot. What would be a monthly price? The AI agent instantly processes the image and identifies key details like data limits, pricing, and included features. And instantly you have a competitive bundle. Now let's take it a step further and ensure that our bundle will be profitable. We will simply ask, calculate the maximum data usage at which this plan remains profitable given that the vendor cost is $0.002 per megabyte and the cost for unlimited voice and SMS is $5 per user. The AI agent uses this input to analyze the pricing structure, factoring in costs and included features. Then it provides insights into the maximum allowable usage for maintaining profitability. With this knowledge, you can confidently finalize your plan. But it doesn't end there. After you approve the plan, bundle management APIs developed by PortaOne and Model Context Protocol can come into play, allowing you to configure this new combination of data, calls, and text through natural language. This high level of flexibility is what makes PortaSwitch a standout solution for telecom providers all across the world. And we can take it even further than that too. Let's say you've launched your new plan and one of your existing customers has signed up for it. In the past, that might take a bit of admin work. With AI agents, MCP, and PortaSwitch, you can simply ask, please create the bundle and assign the product to account 12125556789 in Porto billing. The AI agent communicates directly with the PortaSwitch APIs to update the plan for your customer in real time. In just a few moments, your customer is ready to enjoy the new bundle, all without any delays and without the need for navigating complex configurations. From a plan configuration to a commercial launch, AI has simplified every step of the process. And there you have it, a game-changing use case where AI and PortaSwitch come together to simplify telecom management. But remember, this is just the beginning. AI agents can handle many more routine tasks, helping you focus on what matters most, deliver an exceptional customer service. But perhaps you are still hesitant about AI agent technology, because you don't want to share that much customer data with an AI service. I can ease your worries there too, because PortaSwitch has role-based permissions. That means you can set up the MCP connector with read-only access to a limited subset of data. What's more, data can be anonymized by the PortaSwitch API, so the AI agents you use will not have access to any personal data that is related to your customers, such as names, addresses, or phone numbers. This establishes a safe playground for your first AI applications in the telecom. So, what do you plan to automate with the help of AI agents? Leave a comment with your idea, and we might record a future tutorial on how to implement your use case in the real world. If you found this video helpful, like, share, and subscribe to stay updated on the latest tips and tools from PortaOne. Have a question or an idea for a future topic? Drop them in the comments below. We always love to hear from you. Until then, thanks for watching and see you next time!